this cathedral of football, Real Madrid's Bernabeu Stadium. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. The action is from La Liga. It's Real Madrid against Real Valladolid.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ beforehand. We'll soon find out.
Real Madrid, their whole history really based on attractive football and goal scoring, and this side isn't disappointing in that respect.
Yeah, these home fans have been treated to some fantastic football and great goals.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Kalidou Koulibaly plays alongside Nacho Fernandez in the heart of defence. Toni Kroos starts. He returns from suspension. And a partnership with these two strikers up front. Real Valladolid go this way today. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who does like to fill his midfield.
First half started by Real Madrid. Now Casemiro, Hazard, Toni Kroos. Here's Casemiro. And they've got a man out wide, Neymar. Toni Kroos. That's great defending with the block. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. They can spread the play now, aim for those in the middle. And the ball knocked away long. There's a target at the front post. He's gone to punch it away now, and done well. It's their corner. Put the corner in the middle. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. A timely challenge. Has a go here. That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Carvajal has a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Well, they're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper. Di Marta. Trying to get it wide, and it was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player. Hakimi. Just trying to catch the player in possession. Great interception. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Well, you can see the deflection, and it is a corner. Corner played into the middle. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal. The coach promised a fast start, and look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff. That's a terrific goal.
Well, it was such a beautifully delivered corner that you just felt it was going to end up with a goal.
Another angle on it here. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. is Casemiro. Hazard. Kroos. Now Casemiro.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now.
No nonsense defending from him.
Ashraf Hakimi. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
Well, he clears the danger. Hazard. Toni Kroos. Casemiro. Carvajal. Neymar. Hazard. Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
In goes the corner. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside. Off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Neymar.
Hazard. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Chance for a break in numbers. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield. Taking on the defenders. Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance. Cross blocked by the first defender. Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. I think even the team that's just conceded could see it coming, because they kept on losing the ball from dangerous areas there. And the keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Whether they're being forced back or whether they're just doing this as a tactic, it's hard to understand at the moment, because they're just saying, well, you throw your punches at us and we'll ride them. Throw in to come. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Chance to get the ball in the box. Well, the keeper's got that. Kroos. Now Casemiro. Eden Hazard. Neymar. Hazard.
Little
piece of interplay between the two. Casemiro.
Given away by Casemiro.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Ellis.
Well, space to get the cross in. That's good passing, probing. Swung into the box. Solidly away. Toni Kroos.
Neymar.
Hazard. Kroos.
Eden Hazard.
Probing the pass. And there it is!
Oh, no wonder he goes over to thank the lad who set him up there, because that was a wonderful move. I think they've practiced that one on the training ground.
Let's see the replay now. Off we go again, 2-1.
Neymar. they are moving the ball well here.
Great chance! Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Swung in from the corner.
Good defending at the front post, but not such a good corner.
Spaced across the ball now. Well, what we've seen so far, it hasn't been the real Real Madrid, because they are behind. That doesn't happen to them very often. They haven't passed the ball very well. They haven't found the potency in their attack. And the consolation, really, for their supporters and indeed for the players is that I don't think they can play this poorly again in the second half.
Out in front of goal, only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Can whip it in now. Gets in the way of it, the defender.
Now Casemiro. Kroos. Eden Hazard. Hazard. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. Hazard. Now Casemiro.
Neymar. Off the keeper, back into play. He's won it back, easily.
They continue to defend as a unit, but no real attacking outlet, so the game is being played in their half.
This might be an opportunity to get level. That it. What a goal! What a comeback here! There were two goals adrift, they're not now.
This is certainly a poacher's effort, the way he's just latched onto it quickly. The way he's got there ahead of the defenders.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Well, you can't blame him. The manager is delighted with the character his team has shown to get back into this game.
So it's 2-2 now. Well, that's the referee blind for half-time, and it's 2-2. Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Must take the lead here.
Straightforward work for the goalkeeper.
Well, so close, possession, obviously, a scoreline too, and you wonder if one or the other of the coaches is going to make a change to tip the balance.
Hazard! Goal! Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
This is going to clear it up for us, Alan, I think.
Well, looking at the goal scorer, he was convinced he'd timed his run, but looking at it, that's a great decision by the assistant.
Hazard anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Well, the referee's given the free kick. On EA Sports, very soon for you. The La Liga fixture, Real Madrid, they'll be hosting Atletico Madrid.
Well, when you look at the matches in the pass between these two. He doesn't usually disappoint, and I don't think this one will either.
It should be a very good game. You'll see it on EA Sports, of course, and it is for the away team, the visiting team, and it's their next action in La Liga.
Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
Guido Burgstaller. Chance to put it in the box from here.
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team. Guido Burgstaller.
Does he want to cross it now? He could. Stayed on his feet and won the ball.
Hazard. Neymar.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
They can't stop him. And there it is! Oh, no wonder he goes over to thank the lad who set him up there, because that was a wonderful move. I think they've practiced that one on the training ground.
And here is another angle on that goal. No great shots on the cards then, because it's Real Madrid who lead. Guido Burgstaller.
Trying to find an opportunity.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Neymar.
Shreds it through. Put the corner in the middle.
Defended well.
It's a good cross. Keeper controls it. Never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Well, look at the room in which to attack. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to?
Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. Now, the keeper's done well to keep that one out. What's the keeper doing here? Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
He could cross it from here. Oh, he's been called offside here. Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. Now Nacho,
Ashraf Hakimi,
now Casemiro, Thiago.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Got to be. That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Thiago, Neymar, Eden Hazard,
Neymar, brilliant defending, it saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Moving it nicely and productively here. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick.
Neymar.
Thiago. Thiago. Hazard.
Guiding it through the defenders.
Had to be brave coming out there, the goalkeeper.
Now Casemiro. Thiago.
Neymar. Well, he's better than that. That's a poor pass. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Not long now for Real Madrid.
Yeah, the fans fully expecting to go home with the win here.
Read the play well to intercept.
Now he wants to take them on.
Well, this could bring them level, and it does! Important point in the game.
Well, what a game changer that might be. And I think the momentum's just shifted.
If you thought that the favoured team scoring would kill them off, you'd be wrong. They've roared again.
Yeah, and it's great to see, isn't it, a team like this stick together and really get the very best out of the players. But you can't blame him. The manager is delighted with the character his team has shown to get back into this game.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. Now Casemiro,
Thiago,
and that tackle has got him the ball.
And he gives it back to him. Real Madrid given the throw here. Eden Hazard.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Di Marta.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
And it's a shot now.
Keeper pushes it away from the goal. Wonderful contest we've got. And there are 5 minutes left, plus a bit of added time, I would suspect. The scores are still level.
Saw the direction of the pass.
Ellis. Thiago.
He might have put his teammate in here.
Time to size up the situation in front of goal.
Looked for a moment as though he got the geometry absolutely right as he tried to steer the ball in.
And I think his teammates, the crowd, were screaming for him to just put his foot through it, get the laces onto the ball, but he's tried to go for accuracy.
Ellis.
Oh, they've lost the ball.
Not much time left, but just one moment could win it for them.
Gonna try his luck.
Saved well by the goalkeeper.
This could be the corner that decides the game.
In goes the corner.
Good defending at the front post, but not such a good corner.
This is going to be some finish, judging by the way the fans are getting behind these Real players.
Thiago. The way to win the ball back. And there it is, the referees have brought a halt to it all, with the team still all square. That was breathtaking, attack after attack.
You see this kind of game once every 10 times, and we've been privileged to be here.